General Eisenhower informs me that the forces of Germany have surrendered to the United Nations.